University of Liverpool lunchtime concert with me, Rachel Harland, and accompanist Ian Buckle. You've just heard two pieces by Purcell. Both pieces were written as incidental music, the first to Oedipus, based on Sophocles' play by Nathaniel Lee and John Dryden, and the second from Pausanias by Richard Norton. We'll continue now with something completely different. Six French songs by Francis Poulenc, written to poetry by Louise de Valmorin. These songs are entitled Fiançailles pour Rire, Whimsical Betrothal, and they speak of the different consequences of being in love.
Oh, Thank you.
The next three songs are three William Walton songs set to poetry by Edith Sitwell, taken from Façade, a series of poems which were originally recited over instrumental accompaniments. These songs and poems exist in many versions, and here is one of them.
Oh! of the heat, swine must pelt down through the chambers of Pathos. Each time the castanets, short as for wild heat motors, it sounds like a mandolin or tinkled tambourine.
Thank you.
soul.